Before I show you how to get rewards for free, if you want any game codes or video game related materials, check out my friends at G2A. I'll leave a link in the description. Hey guys, what's going on? I hope you're having a great day. Today I'm going to show you guys how you can open unlimited packs on FIFA for free. You can also get a lot of different other rewards like free cash and all that stuff. But what you're going to need to do is you're going to need to take out your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You're going to go on featurepoints.com. You're going to click start earning rewards. And it's going to ask you for a referral code. Type in BMCZ4Y for 50 free points. If you don't use that code, you won't start out with 50 points. So I definitely recommend using it because why not start out with 50 points? So once you actually download this app, it will download. It will appear as an app, but it's actually really just a web link. And I want to just stress that this is not illegal. This is not a hack. It's not a glitch or anything like that. But how you're actually going to get these points is next to all these apps is it shows the amount of points that you get for downloading these free apps. They're all free. And you use them for 30 to 60 seconds and complete any tutorial and you get points. And these points can be used to redeem rewards. So for example, you see Sudoku was 44 points. And you click download. Make sure you look at what their requirements are, like use 30 seconds or whatever. And it will link you to the App Store and you download it. It's free. Then you have to use it. And after you're done using it, you get those points. And then you can just keep moving. You can delete it once you're done. It doesn't have to stay on your phone or any crap like that, which is really nice as well. So I'm just going to show you guys that this does actually work. So as you can see on screen right now, I'm currently playing Sudoku. And in the left screen, you can see a screenshot of my points after. If you guys noticed, I had 316 before, 46 if I can read. I had 346 points before I downloaded the app, and I have 386 after. So I got 40 points from using it. When I actually recorded this video, the points were a lot lower, and there were a lot different rewards. So now the points are like 200 points per app, which is really nice as well. And there's a lot more rewards that you can get. Before, when I was recording this video, you used to have to get it in like a PayPal and you could transfer it there. Now you guys can just get straight up MSP, Microsoft cards, or PSN cards, which can be used to buy FIFA points 100% free. So I definitely recommend that you guys check this out. If you refer a friend, also you can get half of the points that they get from downloading apps and 50 points for free. And remember to use my referral code so that you can get those 50 points for free to really help me out. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you're new around here. Thank you guys for watching.